June Dargan, hello.
Hi, how are you?
This is a fantastic art gallery. Can you tell us a little bit about your work?
My work, I paint about the bush medicine and bush tucker from the Yarra Pitabadi Gawi people. And I interpret it in a modern and traditional way. In order to interpret it round fruits, I have to paint dots in it. Because that's all the gual and mamajod and so all these fruits.
That's all local bush tucker.
Yeah, and then we have the mangabala on that painting, the long white fruit that hangs on a vine. So these are all the bush tucker we call mai, and we eat this. This is for the people on the coast, grow all along the coast, inland 50 kilometers, 60 kilometers.